What's up, everybody? It's me and Leah, and we're about to do this blindfolded eating contest. The loser gets slapped in the face with a pizza. That's the story.
I think what I'm gonna do for the first one is...
Okay, I'm hearing spoons.
Cut this in half.
That sounds not pleasant.
And then we're gonna open this.
That sounds even more unpleasant.
Mm.
Oh, shut up! This smells like crap already.
Yum. Okay, I'm gonna like just put a little in your mouth.
This is so disgusting.
Just open.
Ow!
It's guys, too thick.
I don't like this already. Guys, I'm gonna freaking throw up. I'm getting this crap. Oh, wait! Hold on. It's tuna.
Ugh. No, it's not tuna.
There was honey in that.
No.
Dang it! Are you kidding me?
Okay.
No, syrup. Stop it. Syrup.
Okay, yeah, syrup. Okay, now go.
It's like Meow Mix Cat Chow shiz.
No, no.
It's like the crap in the can that's pink. Whatever that crap is, right?
Yeah, it's the crap in the can that's pink.
Well, I don't know the freaking
name. It's called spam.
Spam?
Spam.
That's filthy.
I'll give you the maple syrup point. 1 point. Okay, next one.
That was literally disgusting. You need to chill out with the combinations. Ugh.
Oh, there we go.
What is this?
There we go.
Do I take another bite? Is it gonna slip?
This one isn't gonna be as hard, but it's two things, so you're gonna have to guess. You can put the whole thing in your mouth, it won't be that bad.
Okay.
Okay.
I know it's an Oreo.
Okay. 1 point.
Guys, that's cream cheese.
No, it's not cream.
You're lying to me.
It's not cream cheese. I would not lie about something like that.
Such a knockback. What, Oreo?
Mm-hmm.
All right, well, then just flip and tell me at this point. Is it butter? It's like, I can't believe it's not butter.
No, it's easy cheese.
Ew, it's easy cheese?
It's actually really good.
Oh, dang it.
You're
now,
not eating it.
Oh, yeah. Now that I know what it is, it tastes so much worse.
This is a mixture of something that I think you'll be able to get.
No. God, I feel sick, guys.
You don't have to eat the whole thing, because it's kind of big.
Okay.
Okay, just...
Oh! Oh!
Bite!
Oh! Dude. Oh.
It's actually not. You really couldn't get that. That's so easy.
There was ketchup on it.
Yeah.
Was that a hot dog bun?
No.
Oh. What was it?
And there was like a feeling inside of it. Like,
oh, a Twinkie?
Yeah.
Yeah, but you told me. I would have never guessed unless you told me there was something inside.
I know. So you don't get
it. Alright, can I look?
Yeah, you can look now.
You're the winner.
I know. I knew I would be. I'm
that is so freaking disgusting. Friend. Are you kidding me? You guys gave me this?
This cheese and can, though. Well, Marcus is the loser, so we're about to slap him in the face with some pizza, because that's what happens to losers.
Ah, that joke was hard! I didn't think you were actually gonna hit me that hard with the pizza, yo.
It wasn't even that hard.
It was so hard the cheese flew off.
Do I have sauce in my mouth?
No, no, you're good.
All right, that was fun.
I'm scared. I think we're gonna get paid back.
No. If you want to see the filthy, disgusting dirt that I put in Leah's mouth, go watch her video. It's down in the description. Go click it. Right meow.